This is Ramsey Bay Marine Nature Reserve, which was the island's first marine nature reserve, established back in 2011. Now it's 90 square kilometres in size, which is why we've taken this wide angle shot to get everything in. The bay itself consists of five different zones. The furthest north is a horse mussel reef, so that's filled with horse mussels, soft corals, and is washed by a very strong current. Inshore from that is the conservation zone, which is mostly rocks, rocky shore, rocky reefs, algae, and the pink coralline algae called merl. Now further south, from the Queen's Pier down, is the biggest eelgrass meadow on the island. Moving eastwards towards Mackled Head is the fourth zone, which is the rocky shore zone. And in the middle of Ramsey Bay is the fifth zone, which is the fisheries management zone. Now Ramsey Bay is blessed with some really great hydrology. It's warmer waters, it's nutrient rich, and so it proves the growth rates of all animals, but in particular scallops. This is a normal large scallop. This is a Ramsey scallop. So what we have is commercial fisheries and marine conservation working in harmony in Ramsey Marine Nature Reserve.